self-racing cars for the third year. The community here is incredible. Independent teams and small startups are trying to get their car around the track as fast as possible.
It really gives us a chance to test out our navigation software at higher speeds. It's tough to do this kind of stuff on the road. Kind of put it out on the edge, create more realistic driving situations at speed, and see how accurately the car gets around the track.
We came this year trying to improve performance from last year using our open source hardware and software to drive autonomously around the track.
This year our newest technology is the VLS-128. It's the longest range, most sensitive automotive LiDAR you will see on the market, and we're very proud of the results we're seeing with it early on.
We're focusing on collision avoidance. You and I have a collision avoidance system in our brain right now. It's instinctive. We don't really think about it much, but we're taking all inputs of the environment, we're feeling the steering wheel, and you kind of know and you learn how to avoid something, right? We have to take all that knowledge and put it into a computer.
There's a lot you just can't do now in a city that you can only do in a racetrack in the middle of, you know, a rural area like here.
People will not be able to judge for themselves until they see the good people that are working on this nonstop to make it the best and safest that it can possibly be. This is the way that we want to go in the future.